1. The vapor density of a non-volatile compound is 90. Its molecular weight will be very, very simple. A8B2C64D180. What is the molecular weight? We know already. Molecular weight equal to 2 into vapor density. This is the formula you have. This is only for gaseous compound. Kindly follow it in mind. So, we'll come for here. So, molecular weight of a gaseous compound equal to 2 into vapor density, 2 into 90, 180. This is not a very, very simple question.